It's Melanie.
You haven't made it, babe.
I made a massive mistake. We want you back on the live shows.
After tonight, she could win this competition. It's Melanie Amaro.
No one knows the feeling that I had just a few weeks ago when I was sent home. Nobody knows what it's like to be given a second chance and to come back, and to come back so strong. I honestly think that, in a way, I needed that no to make me stronger.
Again, you know why I'm good at this job. I know when I've made a mistake, right? And I'm quite happy to admit publicly that I made one of the biggest mistakes of my life, but I rectified it. Very important that you now get out of your comfort zone occasionally.
The song this week has definitely taken me out of my comfort zone. It's like a song that you really wouldn't expect me to sing.
What I don't want to happen with you is that you become a one-trick pony. It's very easy just to keep doing Mariah, Whitney, Celine. I don't want her to do that.
Getting even anywhere close to an O right now is out of the question for me. Like, I don't want to go back to that feeling ever again.
Desperado, why don't you come to your senses? You've been out riding fences so long now. And freedom, oh freedom, well that's just some people talking. Your prison is walking through world all alone. Don't you draw the queen of diamonds, boy? She'll beat you if she's able. You know the queen of hearts is always your best bet.
Going to bring you back. Nice song choice, but him bringing you back was more powerful to me.
Thank you. Melanie, there is no limit to what you and your voice can do.
Thank you.
Melanie, you look beautiful, and I have to say, hearing your voice, it's like fine china, just bring it out for the most special occasions, and this is a special occasion.
Thank you.
Amazing.
Melanie, I first of all, I just want to thank the writers because they've never cleared that song before, and it was touch and go, so sincerely thank you. I've got to say, I didn't realise how good you were. That was... I mean, you are seriously, seriously good. Right now, you are the one to beat, trust me.
Simon.
Well done.
To vote for Melanie Amaro, call 1-855-THE-XF07. That's 1-855-